In this video tutorial, I will show you how to use Google Sheets to post and update lines of text with Flutter. I also made a button to update the registry. I will be sharing the code in the following two videos, part 2 and part 3 of this series.